Spinach is something that we most of us don't like, but today's recipe will definitely change your mind and you will make it again and again. This is healthy, nutritious, and kids will definitely love this. So let's make this spinach pockets. We need about 2 cups of spinach, out of which 1 cup I'm using to puree. And in a bowl, I'm going to take 1.5 cup of wheat flour and 1/2 teaspoon of salt and 1/2 tablespoon of oil. Mix this really well, and I'm going to knead the dough using the spinach puree. This will make the dough color really bright green, and you won't even realize that there is a lot of spinach in it. So we are going to make a not too soft and not too tough dough, just like about chapati or roti dough. Now I'm going to apply some oil and let it rest for about 10 minutes. Now let's prepare the filling. Now in a pan, heat some oil, about 1 teaspoon of oil. I'm adding chopped spring onion. Stir fry for about a few seconds and then add garlic and green chili. Now the amount, it depends on how strong you want the flavor, more or less. Now remaining 1 cup of spinach, I have chopped it, and I'm going to add this to the pan. And we are going to saute it for just about a minute until the raw flavor goes away and all the moisture is reduced. So as you can see, the moisture has reduced and so does the spinach, and our filling is ready. Now to this, I'm going to add some spices. It's oregano leaves, about 2 teaspoons, and red crushed pepper, chili flakes, according to your taste. And here I have some shredded mozzarella cheese. Mix this really well. I'm not adding any salt because the cheese have some salt in it. So our filling is ready, and so is our dough is rested. So let's take small portion of the dough, roll it into a ball like this. And with the help of a loose flour, we're going to roll a tortilla or a roti. Not too thick, not too thin. So this spinach pockets, how you like it so far? Let me know in the comment box below. So this is the thickness of the roti or tortilla that I have rolled. Now in the center, we are going to place the filling that we have prepared. Use a generous amount of filling, and then we are going to close this, making a pocket like this. So just press it gently so that all the sides are covered. And here our pockets are ready to be grilled. Now heat a griddle, apply some oil, or you can also use butter, and then cook this on both sides until they are nice and golden. Kids will love this recipe and they will ask you to make it again and again, and they won't even realize that there is a lot of spinach in it. So here our spinach pockets are ready. And let me show you how they look from inside. It is nice and flavorful, and because of the cheese, kids will definitely love it. So how beautiful they look from inside, and it is very delicious. To you, try this recipe today and let me know in the comment box below, and please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.